Stress doesn't come from hard work. Stress primarily comes from not taking action over something that you can have some control over. I find as soon as I identify it and make the first phone call or send off the first email message or whatever it is that we're gonna do to start to address that situation, even if it's not solved, the mere fact that we're addressing it dramatically reduces any stress that might come from it.